Welcome to eTEN, simple yet powerful. eTEN Smart Learning for CBSE students. Fully 2D, 3D animated video lessons. Concept study material to reinforce learning. Download and use offline.
Data handling. Rahul and Rushil are watching a cricket match between India and Pakistan in the stadium. What is the score of Pakistan and who has taken maximum wickets? Wait, let's see the scoreboard. We'll get all the information about this match from the scoreboard. Which team has scored how much? Number of runs scored by the Pakistani team. Number of fours and sixes scored by the players. Bowlers' information like overs, runs given, wicket taken, etc. You know that in the game of cricket, the information recorded is not simply about who won and who lost. In the scoreboard, you will also find some equally important information about the game. Similarly, in your day-to-day life, you must have seen several kinds of tables consisting of numbers, figures, names, etc. These tables provide data. A data is a collection of numbers gathered to give some information. The data, in its original form, is called raw data. Look at this pictograph. It shows the survey of students coming to school through different modes of transport. From the pictograph, we find that the number of students coming by private car is 5, public bus is 4, cycle is 6, walking is 7, and by school bus is 8. Maximum number of students use the school bus. This is the most popular way. To represent this data in the form of a bar diagram, here are the steps. Draw two perpendicular lines, one vertical and one horizontal. Along the horizontal line, mark the items, and along the vertical line, mark the corresponding expenditure. Take bars of same width, keeping uniform gap between them. Choose suitable scale along the vertical line. Let one unit length is equal to 200 rupees and then mark the corresponding values.
To explore more content for conceptual clarity, give a missed call on 7043-722-733 and get a link to download now. eTEN, simple yet powerful. To know more, call on 7096-722-733. Act now.